Hi subbies, for this braid and curl, I made sure to braid all the way down to the ends, and that's why this one is a little different than my Corinne Bailey Ray inspired look. I did use Giovanni's direct leave-in and also the deep treatment mask from Shea Moisture, just a little bit as a leave-in. I didn't use any extra virgin coconut oil to seal my hair because I knew that I would need to take down the braids in the morning and they wouldn't be dry by then. So I'm going to use extra virgin coconut oil in just a second to take the braids down. And I also put some on once all of the braids were out, just to give a little bit more moisture. Pieces of my hair kind of just curled wherever they felt like going, and I actually really loved that. I loved how it kind of looked a little unruly, and as the days go on, I'm hoping that it gets a lot bigger. And as you guys know, I have this obsession with big hair, so I'll make sure to post pictures of the daily progress on the kgtheory.com. Check it out if you are interested. I'm always posting stuff on there, even if I'm not updating YouTube with some of the styles that I'm doing. So that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial / braid and curl, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace and blessings. Bye! Click here to see how I prep for most of my styles, and click here to see how I maintain my styles. Yeah.